The latest round of mosquito testing shows no new signs of Triple E or West Nile here in Rhode Island. Today, the DEM announced that samples collected from 40 traps across the state during the week of August 6th all came back negative. So far this summer, two pools have tested positive for West Nile in Rhode Island, and one pool tested positive for Triple E, but there have been no human cases of either illness.